In this video, I'll be showing you how to join a private server in Roblox. Start by going to the Roblox website and sign in, or open the Roblox app. Now go to the top and click the gear icon, then open the settings. If you're on the app, then select more from the side, then head back to the middle and select settings. Now select privacy from the menu. Turn off account restrictions if they aren't already, then go down and find the other settings heading. Select the who can make me a member of their private server option and set it to the option you want. Typically, you will only want friends to be able to add you. However, if you're having issues with joining a private server, then set it to everyone. Now open Roblox or go back to the homepage. Select the game that you want to join the private server on, then scroll down and select servers. You will now see the server under the private server heading. Click the join button to load into the experience. If the server isn't available or you can join, then you may need to be friends with the person who owns the private server. Additionally, the owner will need to ensure you're invited to join, either by having the allow friends join option turned on or by being added manually. Alternatively, you can have the owner generate a link for their private server, which you can use to join the server. You now know how to join a private server in Roblox. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.